Hamza and Halima.
Assalamu alaikum.
Okay, everyone. Today we're going to learn about the word Alhamdulillah. When everything's going my way, what do I say? I say Alhamdulillah. Going away, what do we say? We say Alhamdulillah. Going away, what do we say? We say Alhamdulillah. I just got a new job, I just got promoted, I just bought a new toy, I just drove my new car, I just wore some cool clothes, I just made a new friend. Everything's so easy, life so peachy. When everything's going my way, what do I say? I say Alhamdulillah. Going away, what do we say? We say Alhamdulillah. Going away, what do we say? We say Alhamdulillah. They just had a baby, he just got married, she just finished uni, I just had some sushi. I'm feeling so smiley, I'm feeling really happy. Everything's so easy, life so peachy. When everything's going my way, what do I say? I say Alhamdulillah. Going away, what do we say? We say Alhamdulillah. Going away, what do we say? We say Alhamdulillah. I just prayed to Allah, I just made a dua, I just did wudu, I just gave salam. Your rahmah, your mercy, your noor, please give me. When everything's going my way, what do I say? I say Alhamdulillah. Going away, what do we say? We say Alhamdulillah. Going away, what do we say? We say Alhamdulillah.
What do we say when it's going our way?
We say Alhamdulillah.
What can you say when it's going your way?
We say Alhamdulillah.
What shall I say when it's going my way?
We say Alhamdulillah.
What would you say when it's going your way?